how to read an awesome spectacle. Each in his hand a candle of black, their faces grave, a death-like mask. The prince swooned, the person of gold, reigning upon his throne, distant and far remote. The cauldron boiled and the fires burned, the deepening shadows two figures turned. Bubbling pot of unctions and potions, flames revealing the obscene motion. Turns around and crushes them. When good has been pushed.